Josh Martinez. I made this beat. I eat frog legs and pork chops. I ain't scared. All you broads who are chicken shit, fuck off. I'm alone like a stray dog in this park filled with ducks. I'm alone like a virgin in this city full of fucks. I'm alone with my thoughts that aren't as good as in the past. I'm alone with my words, I'll stay silent till the last. While in shutters rack my backbone. I'm utter, I'm at home and I'm utterly submerged in this dark and shitty black zone. I'm alone when I leave a club, go home and kiss my goldfish. To be atrociously rich and have to suck dick and lose focus. With everything I write, I edit after meditating. It takes time to ferment before words become intoxicated. Invigorating like hot rocks and steam from a jet. Setting the scene in motion like molten earth waves pave the ocean. All these people make my brain hurt. And when it rains, the same shirt soaked the night before remains dirty. For it's 30 plus centigrade, the skin begins disintegrating along with innovative ways of keeping cool. All I smell is sweat and a stale taste of drool. I guess hot is not as cool as it used to be. That's news to my not knowing. I'm not even wearing my own shoes, see. I'm loosely swearing, deeply caring for brothers so barren and pouring out their blue. I ask you, how else we supposed to know these hidden truths? Revolutionary art is the evolutionary start. We're not enthused, we refuse to play a part for fear of losing. My generation needs an infusion of something soothing, a transfusion, if you will. So let's abuse this illusion. Holler till we get a dollar bills back. Cause scholars still fill their knapsacks with kickbacks. That's why I lack an education, or at least a piece of paper says a pass. Means nothing to me and my vast accumulation of this funky knowledge outside the closed doors of my fucking monkey college.
Chicken shit and poetry. Hi.
I am Confessor for Lost Youth.